blown a turbo hose off there. Yeah. We're just looking behind the fence. He's still under power. I'm pretty sure he's just popped up a boost hose. I can see a dragster down there. It could well be. I can literally only see the front wheel. Oh, I know. I recognise the crew man. That will be Kim Harrison in the Stardust Dragster. Background for her third observed run of the day. Down there is the 5.2-litre Rover V8-powered TR7. Or TR8, if you like. They did actually do a model that came with